Organizers of a rally at the 7th District in Inglewood met some resistance last night from the community. Black Lives Matter Chicago called for a rally at the police station on 63rd Street, but some Inglewood residents pushed back on what they saw as an intrusion.
I'm not pro-police, but if I have a working relationship with the few good police we have, then don't disrupt that.
If you're going to do something, do it right. And you put other people's lives at risk when you come into neighborhoods. You don't know the dynamics.
Today, some of the residents who were at the 7th District last night explained they demand transparency and accountability from the police regarding a police shooting Sunday in Inglewood. And long before that, they have been working in their community to improve relations with police and conditions for residents.
If that's your interest to come in and antagonize the police that work in our district that some of us have a working relationship with, take your fight to 35th and Michigan, where their bosses are.
Today, 7th District leadership shared appreciation for the community's support.
The good citizens and the good community members of Inglewood stepped up and said, we're not going to allow more chaos in our neighborhood.
We all have a common goal of keeping the community safe. You know, we're on different sets of tracks, but we're headed the same direction.
The spokesperson for Black Lives Matter Chicago tells me within the organization there are members from Inglewood, but she acknowledges there is tension between some community organizers.
To all the young people that's, trying to, speak for change, I say continue to do so, but make sure it's authentic.
While differences in approach exist, all those at last night's gathering are watching closely to see the outcome of Sunday's shooting investigation. In Inglewood, Leah Hope, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.